I made my first bath bomb 5 years ago, and it sucked. It was too soft and crumbled. It was just awful. I didn't give up, though, and after hundreds of batches, I learned the right ratio of wet ingredients to dry ingredients. I learned what each ingredient did and added more or less of it to get the type of bath bomb I wanted. I invested in equipment that made my bath bombs look more professional. It was a long journey, but I'm glad I'm here.